Hello. I can talk now. Yay. Okay. Sorry, I was actually doing some work stuff. But I want to do Skatizo. I think I have enough prayer and staminas. I do. The problem is, do I want the extra do I think these bolts are gonna matter for 10 accuracy or one more food? I don't know. It's a tough call. You know what? It's enough. That's enough lollygagging. Let's do it. Right, let's go do it. No music. We do want Arceus. Well, first we need to do this. We do want Arceus. I hope these bolts are enough. If not, I'm gonna try blowpiping first. Cause I have a feeling that blowpipe will be slightly better. Slightly better than broad bolts. We'll see. I'll have to see how much damage I actually do with blowpipe. Seems more consistent as a big hit, yeah. Oh, blowpipe is strong. Okay, it's gonna be blowpipe. Yeah. This should be pretty easy actually, given the amount of damage I'm doing, and I can take down two pillars and kill them. Question is, should I start killing this little eyeball scene? Yes, why not? As long as there's two, I can still win. There we go. Now I need to start. Once I start taking damage, I need to start using my specs. There. I don't know why I have to run here. It's so stupid. There's something wrong with the something wrong with the oh god. Did I not hit? That hit. Oh, it's a big hit too. I need full heal. If I hit here, I'm gonna run right onto this spot. Or not. Maybe not. Ooh, all four. Oh, wait, did I get stunned? What happened? The only reason I brought all those staminas is in case I need to run around. I hope I don't need to, but in case. Oh god. No. That's one way to get myself killed. Jeez. Took a lot of damage here. If HP starts on low, then I need to run around. That's the plan. And then by running around, then I need to use the actual crossbow. But as long as I'm doing damage, I'm not gonna do anything. Wait, does this gives me a heightened? Ooh, that's kind of interesting spell. Now his defense is way. With four of these, Awakened alters his defense is way. See, why am I running here? Why do I run to this square? Why can't I just hit through him on this? It's weird. I'm doing hit a little bit too much. I hope it doesn't.
Yeah.
I mean, running. Pipe strong. As hard as Rawls. Getting hit by multiple sides, no good. As long as I don't get killed. Rawls are strong. There it is. Whoa. Wait, these guys actually hit me? Interesting. Ooh, got the elite though. That's what we came here to do. I was hoping to get the elite, and I got it. That's pretty sweet. All right, so now we have 3 masters. Let me show you what I mean. Oh, I can't teleport out of here. That's sad. Oh, wait, no, I can just do Arceus, right? I'm done here. Yeah, I'm done here. Let's do Arceus. Let's change our spell books here. Okay, so now we have hard, elite, medium, we need easy. Yeah, we need an easy clue, and we'll get triple elite. I mean, triple master. Let's do it. Triple master time. First, we need some gold, though. Triple master incoming. I need an easy clue. So we need to go sieve a few things. Sieving. So this, I'll need this. I can't. I don't have inventory space. Interesting. So all this. Pretty sure I left the other things in. What's it called? Varrock. Yeah. What else do we need? Not much. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, let's go get that triple master pull. Triple master clue time. I'm kind of excited. Check it out. We have a... So we need a easy clue, yeah. And because Watson already has one. So that's why. Oh, I forgot to do that thing. I forgot to turn all these back into... Oh, I didn't even drink anything. I should have drank this. We didn't use anything. This is just overkill. This I may actually need. Not really. Alright, what else I need to do? Oh yes, easy clues. Okay, so I need to go to... What's it called? Ham. Yes, Ham's. Another slice of ham. Dun 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 d I could have shadow built. I'm sitting in place because the game has frozen. Oh wait, do I have the boots? I forget. Oh, I don't remember if I have the boots. I almost have the full set, but not really. Oh, there it is. Well, that was fast. Hold on. Let's do it. Time for the triple master clue. First, we check this. Ah, no. Don't lose this. Easy clue, please. This will be epic and legendary. So this clue requires everything I have. I have 1, 2, and I have the rest somewhere else. So that clue, I will need to. I will get the item from that clue in a bit. Yeah. And then I don't need to get it now. Let me get it a little bit. Right now it's just stored, which is nice. Okay, this will be fun. Thank you.